What's up, Gator Nation? It's Emily with another G60 on Wgtv. The countdown to summer continues with just 7 days remaining in the school year. Yep, we're in single digits and we're almost done with the end of course exams. So don't let hunger get in the way of your final push. Go to the Chomp Chomp to get food. What? No corny line? We've also got more spring games coming up, including the spring football game Friday where our Breakup Warriors will be taking on the Freeport Bulldogs. And we'll be live streaming the game right here on the Wgtv YouTube channel, along with graduation next week. I guess you can call our live stream our version of Marvel Phase 2. Also, the track team will be having their award ceremony on Monday at 5:30 in the auditorium. Like, we already don't get enough hardware as it is. Finally, on Monday, we have the Man Puff volleyball game. It's just like the Powder Puff game, only it's dudes playing volleyball badly and two dudes. So if you're looking for a good cringy time, come check it out. See you tomorrow.